Wow, what a last few days it has been. A whirlwind of information. Every hour, every minute, felt like you got a new edict, a new guideline. Everyone's plans were in total flux. What do we do when the world around us keeps changing? We stand on something that is secure, something that is eternal, something that has not changed and will not change. Not just this book, but the one who inspired this book. A lot of different places in the Bible I could go today, but right now I'm drawn to 1 Peter chapter 2, verse 17. Show proper respect to everyone. Show love to the family of believers. Fear God. Honor the emperor. Four vital perspectives for us in these times of chaos and confusion. Show proper respect to everybody. Your goal is to be a blessing, not a curse. Even if you feel confident there is no chance you'll endanger them, show respect. Respect their concerns. Do the elbow. Do the social distancing. Do all the stuff that we are being urged to do. Make others be happy that they know you. Put them at ease. Show respect. Second, love the family of believers. We got to be deliberate about this, Chi Alpha. We are scattered around the world. If we don't deliberately show love to one another, it's not going to happen. So spiritually, pray for one another. I'll pray for you. You pray for me. You pray for the people in your life group, others in Chi Alpha, as the Lord lays them on your heart. Digitally, stay connected. We're going to use Zoom structurally, but one-on-one, be texting people, be calling, be using WhatsApp, whatever it is that is in your digital wheelhouse. You use those tools and you make people feel loved. We are called to fear the Lord, not fear the virus. The worst thing the virus can do is kill us. And that would be sad, but our eternity is secure. We don't fear the virus. We fear infecting others. We fear if we get sick, we might lose the chance to love others well. That if we die, we will leave fruitful work undone on earth. But we don't live in terror of the virus. The fear of the Lord crowds out the fear of every earthly rival. And finally, honor the emperor. Basically, follow what the people in charge are saying. If it's MTL at Stanford, if it's the mayor, the governor, the president, whoever it is, whatever public health officials are speaking, follow and abide by their regulations. That's our commitment as Chi Alpha. Whatever the edict Stanford heads down is, we are going to follow those in terms of our public gatherings and other activities. As individuals, we need to do likewise. So 1 Peter 2:17, if you will show respect to everybody, love the family of believers, fear God, and honor the earthly authorities God has instituted, you will be stable in a world of chaos. Hey, I love you guys. I miss you guys. I'm praying for you, and I can't wait till we're all reunited. God bless.